Hey guys, I'm Joshua Clay with Woke Action-Based Coaching Systems, and now we're going to go over a double dumbbell or kettlebell single leg RDL to 90-90, okay? Now, we've learned our single leg RDL to 90-90. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna up the ante by adding load in each hand, okay? Now remember, this is dumbbell or kettlebell. So I have dumbbells for the purpose of this demonstration video, but if you have two kettlebells of the same load, those will work as well, okay? So remember, everything is remaining the same. Again, all we are changing is that we are just adding load, okay? So I got my dumbbells right here. Let's go ahead, get started. Pick one leg up, back leg completely extended, shoulder blades locked together. Coming up to that 90-90 position, holding it until somebody can take a picture and moving into the next rep, okay? Right here, pause. Now remember, at the top, make sure we own that position, that 90-90 position. Last thing we want to do is come up, we're all over the place, and then rush it and move into the next rep, okay? We are focused on movement proficiency, so own that position and own the movement, okay? So right here, shoulder blades locked together, pause. Pause. And that is a double dumbbell or kettlebell single leg RDL to 90-90.